100 jams where hit music lives. Locked in the midday chop up right here with your girl Erin Green. Just had the girl Raven Roberts with a new single in the mix, Change. And also got to congratulate Raven, man, because she just actually dropped her latest single yet that she did with Miami recording artist Zoe Dollaz, who's also signed to Future, Foreign Girl. So be sure to go check that out. And I'm pretty sure it's up on YouTube at this point, but also you can find it on her Instagram. But right now it's time for Chat Trap, letting you know what's happening in the media today. So, of course, you know, we are in the hurricane season. It is that time to prepare yourself because you just never know if a hurricane may possibly come our way. So Claudette, which is the third named storm of the year, has maximum sustained winds of 40 miles per hour. And the storm actually passed over North Carolina this morning, but it's over the Atlantic and moving away from the United States. Its tropical storm force winds reach up to, I think it's about approximately 140 miles from its center. However, it's expected to disappear tomorrow night, but Claudette did leave an impact on Alabama over the weekend. The tropical storm caused a multi-vehicle crash that took place, and it definitely killed about 13 people, including 8 children. And just recently, they identified another tropical wave that has a 10% chance of developing into the next tropical depression or tropical storm over the next 2 to 5 days. It's very tragic as to what happened in Alabama, but it's just to reassure you that we are in hurricane season, so please, you want to be careful and you want to stay prepared until November 30th because you just never know what might happen. But nonetheless, letting you know what's happening right now with Mr. Vybz Kartel, and he did share a message, I think, some time back that he felt empty and was finally turning to God, among other things. However, rumors did circulate that, you know, Vybz Kartel was going to get baptized, and honestly, he was completely offended by it, seeing that, you know, they were saying, at least with the church, that, okay, well, he could just, of course, go to God after he committed his crime and, you know, he don't no longer have to repent. And yeah, everything is just forgiven. So he just feels as though he didn't like the fact that people now look at, now that he's in prison and that he has no other choice but to turn to God. I guess he's more so saying that, you know, he just want to make that stand on his own and not saying that because you committed a crime, you don't have other choice because you are in prison to go ahead and do that. And then he also stated the fact that, you know, of course, in jail, there ain't really no proper running water. So how would he even be able to get baptized? So that's another thing. So yeah, he's completely offended by it. So those of you that were saying that, just go ahead and stop, because yeah, Vybz Kartel is not feeling that at all. But that's it for Chat Travel. Letting you know quick about what's happening in the media today. And today is the last day for all my Gemini celebrating. So if you are celebrating today, 356-1003 is the number. But I know a celebrity who is, and that is the girl Lana Del Rey. So I'm going to throw it back and going to slow things down to Lana Del Rey, young and beautiful.